These two foundations were already here. The reason we used the heavier slab is because there's no load-bearing walls in between here. So they are designed to take the load-bearing of the internal walls, which is only on the ground floor. Well, the guys arrived here on early hours, around about 8:30. I came up and met them and then I showed them what they were to do. They have the load design such way in the trailer that they know where to put the stuff first, make it handy for them. There's no hassle with them whatsoever. And you know, for two young fellas, and I've been in the building game 53 years, I just couldn't believe it. What they've done was just excellent. And normally I don't give high regards to a lot of people, but I had to give these boys 10 out of 10. It just made it look so easy, you know.